Now we're moving to the 82.5 kilo category.
Asen Slatev of Bulgaria, snatching 177.5 kilos. Asen Slatev is 5'9", body weight 12 stone 12.
Very, very fast lifter. Lifted on pure speed.
Stochev of Bulgaria, coming out for a silver medal place in the snatch competition. 167.5 kilos on the bar. Again, very powerful lift. Speed is an essence in weightlifting. Now we have Krapati of the USSR coming out for a 170 kilo snatch.
Now the Russians will be pleased with that lift. That's going to keep the Russians in contention with the Bulgarians. As you might have noticed, most of the weightlifting is dominated by two countries in the world, Bulgaria and Russia, with some of the other European or communist countries, East Germany, also in there as well. But it's mainly a Bulgarian and Russian sport. Just have a look at this lift.
Slatev of Bulgaria, 215 kilos on the clean and jerk. Very strong clean. Again, has a slight trouble with the jerk. But today, no problem.
And that ensures, of course, that Bulgaria now have won this category as well. And most of this championship is about the competition, not so much between the rest of the world, but between Bulgaria and Russia. And here we have another Bulgarian going for the silver medal.
Stochev of Bulgaria. Again, 215 kilos on the bar. As I explained before, the lighter body weight lifter, if two lifters lift the same weight, is automatically the winner.
Bulgarians will be pleased with this if he gets this. Give them first and second in this category.
Strong clean. And a stronger jerk.
Yes, I think the Bulgarian coach is going to be celebrating there tonight.
Very unusual for a Soviet Union team member to finish behind in third place. But now we have Krapati going for the bronze medal, 210 kilos on the bar. Slight jump back with a clean. No problems whatsoever with the jerk. Excellent lift.